Hey, I'm Doug Massig with Bow River Fly Fishing Adventures. This is the Bow River, and this is one of the greatest rivers in the world. You know, clients tell us all the time, they fished all over the world, and they've never been anywhere that has the consistent big fish of the Bow. You know, I've told so many people on the phone, they'll call me and I'll give them that average size, you know, that range is 15 to 24. You know, and they'll leave at the end of the trip and they'll say, you know what, Doug, we thought you were lying when you talked to us, and if anything, you're undercutting it. The Bow is absolutely phenomenal, and you know, it blows everyone's mind. I legitimately can say that we're responsible for 99% at least of our customers' biggest fish. Yeah, so float trips on the lower Bow, it's our most popular trip by far. It's awesome. On our days off as guides, that's what we like to do. We like to float. We meet at the boat launch, get the boat geared up, get everyone geared up, and then for beginners, we start with a casting demo. So sometimes, you know, that could take half hour or so getting everyone into it. So if you've never done it before, it doesn't matter. We'll get you into fish, and you'll be surprised at how fast your learning curve, you'll be proficient, you know, before lunch kind of thing. And so with the float trip, there's one person in the front, one person in the back. It's the easiest way for beginners because you're not having to cast constantly. You cast out, and then our job as guides is to kind of keep the drift and kind of match it to the two flies that are going down. And for experts too, like even on our days off, we choose to float because you're just exposed to so many fish. And you can get to parts of the river that you just can't get to by walking. So you can work a drop off in the middle or a run or a riffle in the middle. And then all day, yeah, you're just, you know, we'll float 20 to 30K on a day drift. And so you're just working the water all the way down, and you hook fish. It's nice because on the bank, you know, you get a big one. Today, we had a 24-inch rainbow that was almost 10 pounds. It was huge. And you know, if you're on the bank hooking that, you're running down the bank trying to catch it. So in the drift boat, we can chase them, you know, chase them down in the boat. And then get them in the net, and yeah, I mean, it's an amazing experience. And you're exposed to, you know, beautiful country like this. So we can float, there's two floats in the city. We can float right past the downtown, and that's where we've done filming with the Condé Nast Traveler and Canadian Geographic. You get really, really cool views of the Calgary Tower and the downtown, and still catch some great fish through that section. The next section we do is a little bit further downstream. And it's nice, like the whole side of the river is all parks and walking paths and stuff, so it doesn't feel like you're in the middle of the city. You know, you kind of go over some bridges and you see people commuting to work, so it's kind of nice to know you're fishing then. And then we get out of the city, and then you get to experience stuff like this where you're, you know, in the middle of nowhere, there's no development. You know, everywhere I look, I can't see anything, so it feels like you're 4 hours from civilization. We're still only, you know, 20 minutes to the city limits right here. The two lower sections we do out of the city, you know, you experience this kind of beauty of these beautiful spruce banks on one side, rolling hills on this side, you know, you see lots of wildlife and whatnot, and you won't see any development at all. You don't see any houses anywhere you look, and we're only 20 minutes to the city. So it's pretty spectacular we get to be out here. And some of the fish you catch out here, it's unbelievable. It's your average fish on the lower here. You're looking generally between kind of that 15 to 24 inch range. You know, the big browns, you'll get them up to all the way to 29. You know, you have a chance at those. And it's one of the few rivers in the world that you daily have a chance of catching those 24 inch browns, which is kind of the epitome of everyone wants to come here for, right? Today we caught a 24 inch rainbow, which is, you know, they don't get quite that fat. This thing was just a massive slab. So it's such a treat to be able to get something like that. And again, every day you go out, you know, you have a chance at doing those kind of things. But the fact that you get lots of those 18 to 20 inch rainbows really sets the Bow River apart from any other river that you'd fish.